What's up, guys? We are back with another video. We're out here early morning at the gym, but today there's gonna be a special event. As you guys can see, had a homie Jeff, little C4 event at the gym. So we rented out the Young LA gym for a special C4 event. We're about to get a quick workout before the event starts. They were training some back. We got Drew over there warming up already.
What's good?
Getting
what's
ready.
Good?
The athletes are gonna be here. There's a meet and greet. Gonna have Jeff said some more athletes from Gymshark. They're gonna have like
Gymshark in here, bro.
Oh yeah. Gymshark, or like I said, they rented out the gym, they paid the money, so they're gonna be here most of the day. We're gonna close the gym out for them, but we're still gonna, well, one of us is gonna stay here.
We're gonna try to talk as much as we can. There's like construction going on in the back, like I said, to the event. No excuses though, getting that pump. Starting with some close grip pull-ups. Oh, we're just saying that these feel way better.
Yeah, when you get that
right here on the line,
when you go down on the stretch, it's just that grip.
Really. And it's also, if you struggle with normal pull-ups in general, these are a bit easier too, and it'll help you build your strength. Something a little bit different today. We're doing the rows, but on the Smith machine.
Yeah, we're gonna really try to focus on contracting that back. I mean, the free weight barbell.
You know, you can move around and this helps you keep you more stable.
Yeah.
Darkness. 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 Darkness.
Some lat pulleys, lat pull downs. We're gonna do them a little, we're gonna do them reverse instead of regular, just because it's almost same grip as the other one. Plus,
and it works the
reverse
bicep.
You're able to bring your elbows a little bit more back and get that better contraction.
buys.
Rap.
Yo, C4 event going down.
This is the setup right here. What do you think, bro?
I think it looks dope. It looks tight. Looks should tight. Go check out the inside.
Damn, I know. They're setting up over there.
The preview, bro.
Right now, yeah,
we showed them earlier when they were setting up. Bro, I seen that punching bag.
Oh, yeah, you want to try it.
Right now?
Yeah, you
want to
do it?
I'll pump it.
All right, bro, you ready?
Before the hype starts, you get a little sneak peek. No.
Let's go. What do you think? What are you feeling right now? What do you think you hit?
I never tried it, but I would say like 600.
600? All right. Let's see the 600, bro. 600. Jew's gonna hit a 600 right now. I think he's gonna hit like at least 750. Bro.
700?
Yeah. All right, bro. Let's see those guns.
Wait, no, redo.
Redo. What is it? No.
Redo.
All right, redo.
Hell, damn. Don't embarrass me like that, bro.
Damn. 396.
Make your crowd.
Okay, it moves, huh?
It moved on.
It's not only me. It's not only me.
I slipped. I wasn't ready. I'm tired from the workout, alright?
Oh, that was good. That was clean.
That was clean. Alright. There we go.
There's like a little trick too. You need to hit
it. You gotta hit right on the star.
Damn, bro. Pretty good. Pretty decent.
This is the setup. They got like a whole boxing ring here. Pull up bars for some challenges. It's looking crazy.
But it's crazy loud in here. They turned this gym into like a rave. How drunk? Bro, it's crazy. So upstairs, they got this bar right here. They're making drinks with like aminos in them. It's pretty wild. And this upstairs view is sick too. My fault if I'm like screaming. You probably can't even hear me. They literally transformed this gym. It looks crazy.
It's that time. We got post. Oh my god.
My first ever experience at the movie. Haven't been here since like COVID. Before COVID. Stocked up. You guys ready? Are you ready?
What are we watching? What movie are we watching?
Minions 4.
Minions 4.
Randy, are you excited?
Yeah. Alright, go sneak in because we didn't pay. Hurry up.
Hey, no, we didn't pay for it. Well, we did pay, but I didn't check.